In today's video, I'm going to show you the welcome kit from TCS. So it's going to be like this. You'll be getting it after filling the survey form. In survey form, they'll be asking for your address and all. So once you fill that, within 1 to 2 weeks, you'll be getting this. And in this, you'll not have laptop. Laptop you'll be getting separately. After your training is done, they'll be sending you the laptop. So in the training period, you should arrange your own laptop. So this will be in this way. Here, the address of TCS and also your address will be mentioned. In order to hide that, I've just folded it. So let's open and see what we have in this. Okay, before that, let's first sanitize. I forgot to sanitize, I'm sorry. The things we have: a pen from TCS, the company name is written on this, if you can see, a click pen, and a diary. Congratulations. So let's open the diary first. So in this, you can add any notes. Just keep it on your work table so that whenever you remember something or anything, you can just add notes. And also a bag, a laptop bag from Wildcraft. Wow, that's so good. So inside the bag, you have a laptop shelf, and here you can keep something and for mouse, cables and all, you can keep them here. And I don't know whether this laptop back can fit a keyboard or not. So that's all. These are the three things that you're gonna get in TCS welcome kit. I'll show you it. So a bag and a diary and a pen. And that's all. So if you have not received welcome kit, don't worry, you'll definitely get it. Because they'll be sending you through the post. So you have to wait. And so that's all. That's all for this video. I hope this video is helpful for you. And Wildcraft, as you all know, Wildcraft will obviously give 5-year warranty. So you have warranty there. And that's all for the video, guys. Thanks for watching the video. And if you're still having any comments, let me know in the comment section. And don't worry about laptop. You'll be getting laptop once your training period is completed.